Far down the mountain, after nearly giving up on the town, Jeremy has returned to settle the score with Neil.
You've got to be kidding me.
The stoplight to me is an exercise both in him doing what he wants while not letting other people act the way they want.
Neil, I do believe you have lost your mind. Hey, Neil! You in here, Neil? Hey, guy, you see Neil?
I said he was going to the mother load.
Yeah? Thanks.
I came in to talk to Neil civilly. I came in to work things out with him. But then seeing that stoplight, I am done playing nice.
For Jeremy, McCarthy is the last true frontier town. Your reward for hard work is a life where no one can tell you what to do. Neil's stoplight might seem trivial, but it marks a radical change for the town, one that could signal the beginning of the end for McCarthy.
Only one way back from the mine. If Neil's there and he's coming back, he's got to come through here.
To be funny or what?
I don't know. What do you think, Neil? What's up with the stoplight?
Oh. I got people eating and drinking on the porch, getting dusted out because you and everyone else wants to race through town.
Well, first of all,
just slow down a bit, what's the big deal? We're talking about a block. You're blocking my way. You want to move your vehicle?
I don't want to move my vehicle.
Just slow down. What's the problem?
It is a symbol of how you want to make this into just another town.
Who are you to give me crap about trying to make this place better? I'm putting my whole life into this thing.
It ain't the risk you take. You risk.
I got the right to decide what I think's appropriate for town.
In a community of people?
Yes. I don't need your permission now. I didn't need your permission last week. I didn't need your permission 30 years ago. I won't need your permission tomorrow.
Who made you king, Neil? What you did is put up a gaudy piece of plastic that only represents one thing. It doesn't represent slowing down. It represents you building a big Neil metropolis here in the wilderness.
Oh my God, what a metropolis. Please,
you risk our vision of this place, Neil. You don't risk yours. You walk away.
Are we done?
Jeremy, move your vehicle or I'll move it for you.
Well, you know, I am enjoying myself so much, I'm just gonna sit here on the bridge.
Do what you want. In the meantime, I'm gonna move your vehicle. You got a problem with that? Move it yourself.
In the center of McCarthy, Jeremy Keller is taking a stand against Neil's plan to develop the town.
In an attempt to end this inane conversation, I am speaking as loudly as I can with my actions.
This will do nicely.
Neil clearly believes he has the right to take the law into his own hands. The only rational, appropriate action I can imagine is to take it back out of his hands. I think that a lot of people are becoming resigned to change. Kind of like giving up, but I can't support that.
Jeremy is sending a message. He won't back down because McCarthy's future hangs in the balance.